shot and killed at a damage plan show last night in Columbus, Ohio. That for the All Request Hour, we'll do some requests from some of his favorite stuff. He's a big fan and a good friend of Black Label Society and Zach Wilde. Do some of that. We'll